Whistleblower lawsuit that alerted authorities to a multi-million dollar Navy kickback scheme is now before a federal court in Rhode Island. Lawyers for a Georgia couple who first sued in 2006 filed papers on Friday to continue the lawsuit that seeks up to $54 million. It had been put on hold during the criminal investigation and prosecution. That case wrapped up last month. Six people ultimately pled guilty in connection with the scheme.